Sean's done for if I've got the address wrong. I hope it's not too late. Sean! Where's Sean?
Sean! Sean! Can you hear me? Daddy's here. I'm gonna get you out of there. God, Sean, answer me. Don't help me, son, please. Breathe. Gotta breathe. I thought you were gone.
Dad, I knew you'd come and save me.
Sean, listen. You are the best thing that ever happened to me in my life. I want you to know that whatever happens, I love you more than anything in the world. I took the poison an hour ago, and I'm not dead.
My father didn't lift one finger to save his son.
Who are you?
Oh, you don't know me, Ethan. Oh, but we've met before. I have been looking for a long, long time. Looking for a father that would be able to do what mine could not do. Sacrifice himself to save his son. Oh, I searched, I searched. But they all failed. And then I remembered you.
All those murders? Just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Just to find a father? Have you any idea how it feels to know you've been a worthless nothing in your father's eyes? Believe me, I've suffered just as much as my victim.
You're mad. You're completely fucking mad!
Go ahead, you can kill me now. It doesn't matter. You've accomplished what I wanted to see.
You manipulated me, but now it's over. I have my son. You have no power over me anymore. You're gonna have to face up to your nightmares on your own now.
I'll tell the police everything. Sean will explain what happened. Then they'll know I'm innocent.
I'm not his judge. I'll leave him with his demons. All I want now is to live a normal life again. I hope he can find a way to live with what happened. I'll be there to help him. I'll show him every second how much I love him.
All this is over now. No more trials to prove my love. No more letters for the hangman.
Dad, don't leave me.
I gotta push open the door if we're gonna get out of here.
I never want you to leave me alone again, Dad.
I promise I never will, Sean.
General relief this morning when the police announced that they had found Sean Mars alive more than 4 days after his disappearance. Mars was found wandering in the Old Dogs neighborhood, exhausted and disoriented. It is believed that he managed to escape from the origami killer who had kidnapped him. The investigation is currently on hold while child care specialists wait to interview the boy in hopes that he can provide some new information on the origami killer. Police are still at a loss as to the identity of the so-called origami killer, who currently remains at large. We're just getting word that the investigation into the origami killer has had a tragic outcome. Ethan Mars, father of the kidnapped boy and suspected of being the origami killer, has been killed in a police operation. Circumstances surrounding this tragedy have not yet been made public, but it is understood that Captain Leighton Perry and Lieutenant Carter Blake have both been suspended, pending a full police investigation.
Come on, Sean. We've got to go now.